My name is Rob Blevins. I'm the Executive Director of the Discovery Center here in Springfield, Missouri. As far as what you can experience coming into the Discovery Center, there's over 60,000 square feet of exhibit space, and we fill that with over 300 different exhibits. While we are kind of a mix of a science center and a children's science museum, we think we do it pretty well. Kind of a kitschy sort of way, as you go around the center, you'll see lots of different vibrant colors and lots of different themes. So there's a little bit of everything for every age. The little tiny kids, they're gonna be more interested in our dinosaur bone dig pit, where they can dig for hours for dinosaur bones, and they often will. Of course, we have our water table. You can experience everything from a high wire bike that's three stories up to a traditional lab, traditional science experience that you would think of. Virtual reality that visitors can experience is also becoming very popular. One of the cool things about the Discovery Center is that it's weatherproof fun. You can always know you can go to the Discovery Center and play inside.